experience. How many years experience do you have? All in total. All in total in this business. 3 years. That's not bad for you. You're what, 22? So that's not bad, really. Okay. So talking of experience, what was your last job role like? That is a good skill to have. I mean, there's definitely more important skills than that within this kind of line of work. But it's still a good skill. I'm glad that you feel strongly that with that skill, just other skills are more important. So let me ask you, what top three skills you can bring to this job and what top three skills you want to improve on during this job? Excellent to have for this job, so that's good. And what do you think you need to improve on? Or what? Let me word that differently, because the next question I want to ask you, what skills do you think you would develop in this job? That's good answers, to be fair. I can't really slate that. One skill or one thing about yourself you think needs development that you're just not, say, up to par with? Okay. I mean, that's fair. Portfolio. Good. this one. Doesn't it look beautiful? I did some sketching over the top because why not? But yeah, feel free to have a look at that. So, passion is always a good thing to me. I like somebody who is passionate. You're pretty enthusiastic, but it can also be too much. You're a bit immature. So that's a con. You're a little bit immature. But, you know, whatever. Now, what do you think you did well from your point of view? This is me from an employer. As a person, I think you're lovely, but you're really driven about your communication skills. It's important, but it's not the be-all and end-all of our job. So it's kind of off-putting to me how much you mention it. So for me, that's a negative. So.